I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove extra spaces in Microsoft Excel. Anyone who spends a lot of time working with data in Excel spreadsheets knows that extra spaces are the enemy. They can make filtering and sorting data in a spreadsheet a nightmare, they can throw off formulas and calculations, they can cause problems with data validation rules, and much more. Thankfully, you don't have to spend a crazy amount of time cleaning up and removing extra spaces in Excel. You can use Excel's trim function to remove all but one space between words in a cell and to ensure there are no spaces after the final word in a cell. Now let's walk through the steps to remove extra spaces in Microsoft Excel. Step 1. Open the Microsoft Excel file with the values you want to remove extra spaces from. In this example, I have a sheet that contains the first and last names of popular superheroes along with their associated aliases. The entries in the alias field have extra spaces at the end of some names and extra spaces in between some words. When we're done with this exercise, the extra spaces at the end of names and in between words will be removed. Step 2. Click inside of an empty column and then type equals trim followed by an open parenthesis. Enter the cell range of the values you want to remove extra spaces from, close the parentheses, and then click Enter. Your values will be populated in the fields, and you'll notice the extra spaces will be removed. However, we still have a little more work to do because these values still have the trim formula associated with them. Step 3. Highlight the values you just trimmed and copy them. Step 4. Right-click inside of a cell in an empty column to open a context menu. Find the Paste Options section and then click the Values option in this section. The Values icon will feature a clipboard with a 1-2-3 at the bottom of it. The values will be pasted into the associated cells, this time as plain text without the trim function. Step 5. I'll copy these values and then paste them over the values in the alias column. The end result will be that I've removed the extra spaces between words and removed any extra spaces that are lingering after the final word in a cell. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.